At Olathe Northwest, hardware is an everyday thing, especially for the track team. And the track team did that exact thing Friday. The girls' team placed second overall and the boys' third overall, and two new school records took place Friday. Lauren Cooper took third in the high jump, and Brendan Watkins set a new record for triple jump. Natalie Winiger, Sam Thomas, and Dean McCollum all taking second in their events. This has been Connor Gertis, now back to the desk.